The latest version of Ubuntu Server 21.10 Impish Indri comes with 9 months of security and maintenance updates. To get Ubuntu 21.10, you can download ISO images from the official site Ubuntu. Click on Download. Then click on Ubuntu Desktop. Then scroll down here, you will see Ubuntu Server 21.10. Click on Download. Your download should get started automatically. As I have already downloaded ISO file, I will cancel this one. Let's go further and start the installation process. Open the VMware Workstation application and click on Create a new virtual machine. Keep the configuration type as typical and click on Next. Select I will install the operating system later and click on Next. Over here select the guest OS to Linux and version to Ubuntu and click on Next button. Give your virtual machine a name and click on Next. Recommended disk size is 20 GB, but for safer side we will keep it to 100 GB and we will select store virtual disk as a single file. Click on Next button. Click on Customize Hardware button and go to New CD/DVD option and select the ISO image file option and browse to the ISO image file which we have downloaded. Click on Network Adapter option. In network connection select bridge connection which will get connect directly to the physical network. Click close. Everything looks good. Now let's power on the virtual machine. Over here select Ubuntu and hit enter. Click on Install Ubuntu. Select your preferable keyboard layout and click on Continue. Here I will go with default selection. Select Erase Disk and Install Ubuntu, then click on Install Now. Pop-up will appear, click Continue. Where are you? Select your location and click on Continue. Who are you? Here type your name and create a strong password. Confirm your password and click on Continue. Now I will fast forward the video. It took me around 20 to 25 minutes. Installation is completed. Now we need to restart the system. Click on Restart now. Hit the Enter button. Login into your account. Skip. Select your choice. Next. Next. Done. Thanks for watching.